ऑल सेट? किस तरह से आप ट्रेलर के बारे में क्या कहना चाहते हो जॉन? हाउ आर यू फीलिंग दिस आफ्टरनून?
First of all, a very good afternoon to all of you, and thank you to the entire to the studio Viacom, Ajit, and the entire team, Kaita, Ajay, and of course Red Eyes, Gary and Robbie. Robbie is also our producer, VA, Vanessa, and Bunty. Thank you so much for really standing by this film. I think it's a fantastic script. The one person we are missing here right now is Jackie sir. We really miss him here because he's such an important part of the film. And of course, we've got a great cast. Moni's fantastic, Sikandar's done a fantastic job, and it's great to be here. Of course, the hero of the film is the subject.
Moni, what do you have to say?
I just feel very fortunate to be standing here today. And well, it's Mahashivratri, so it's a very auspicious day. And
yes,
I hope it brings this film, us and all of you, lots of love and lots of luck and happiness. Having said that, it's a very relevant film, and I am glad that it was made. And you just saw the trailer, but I must tell you, him and Jackie, everybody is just too brilliant, and I feel very fortunate and lucky to be a part of it.
Thank you so much, Moni. Sikandar bhai.
Yeah, I'm bahut khushnaseeb hu ki main inke saath kaam kar paya, especially, I mean, with John, it was just beautiful working with him. Mere zyadatar kaam inke saath hi tha. जगू दादा के साथ ज्यादा काम नहीं कर पाया जैक, दो वी आर मिसिंग हिम टुडे अ लॉट, बहुत मिस करते, तो उनकी तरफ से मैं एक बिड़ू बोलता हूँ. क्या बोलते हो बिड़ू? हाँ, जॉन के साथ काम करने में बहुत मजा आया. इट वॉज जस्ट वेरी फॉर्चुनेट टू बी एबल टू वर्क विथ अ लीडिंग मैन. यू कैन, ही इज डेफिनेटली अ स्टार, बट अ लीडिंग मैन
हु इज सो हम्बल एंड रियली रियली नाइस
एंड सो, या इट्स सो, ही इज सच अ गिविंग पर्सन फॉर एन एक्टर. फॉर मी तो इट्स लाइक, I mean, I got a chance from Bunty, who's a very old dear friend of mine, and Robbie, who also trusted me with the role.
I was just coming there.
You know, who's sitting here with a cap. But you, when you're working with such a big star, and he doesn't make you feel like that at all. He's just a super friend. I'm just very fortunate to actually, as Moni said, just to be standing here with him, and actually getting photographs clicked in the same frame with him. So I think that's just really cool. Honestly,
we are forgetting a very, very important man. I must like add a few lines about Robbie sir. He's been the captain of the ship and kept it going and held it together for all those tedious months. And actually, Robbie sir and John, they worked like, I think, the hardest on this project. So, along with the crew, obviously.
So let's call the captain of the ship, Robbie Grewal, on stage. Let me also call Mr. Gary, Vanessa, and Ajay on stage. And media, if you have any questions regarding the trailer, regarding the film, let me also call Mr. Ajit on stage. Media, any questions regarding the trailer, regarding the movie, John ka character, any questions, you feel free to ask. Pehle photo le. Can we have a mic for?
Hi. Hello.
Well, we've been without sounding opportunistic about this, we've planned this film I think more than a year in advance. It's unfortunate these incidents have happened today, but I think in the current ecosystem it resonates with what is happening in the country.
John sir, John Jaydar, is
that? Yeah, I think Robbie is better equipped to answer that question. Robbie.
So honestly, it's topical today, it is, but the idea was never, when you began the film about a year back, to do anything with what's going to happen later. So it's a story of a spy, a man who's picked up and sent to Pakistan. So and one thing I must add to the point is that we are not trying, it's not a story of good versus bad. It is not a story where other side is bad and we are good and we, you know, emerge victorious. It's a journey of a spy, and it also reflects in the historical significance of what happened in 71. So we're very true to what happened in 71, which also resonates today, which is great for us in terms of, you know, the mood that there is. But we never intended to do it like that. It was not meant to come on a day where it becomes so topical that it connects more. So yeah.
Yeah, John.
Hello,
Robbie.
Hello. Can you repeat the question?
हेलो हाँ ये इस तरीके की बहुत सारी फिल्में सालों साल आती हैं और अच्छी भी होती हैं लेकिन ये फिल्म बाकी सभी फिल्मों से कितनी अलग है और आपको इसे करने में कितनी मुश्किलें आईं
नहीं अलग है इसलिए मैंने की ये फिल्म तो नहीं I'm answering a question क्योंकि अलग है and I think it's a very compelling script बहुत ही interesting script था ये and when I heard it the first time only I wanted to do it so That's why I'm very excited. मैं ज़्यादा excited हूँ कि आप लोग भी देखें इसको and you all will understand where we are coming from. It's a very very special film. Robbie ने जो research की इस film पे is absolutely commendable और बहुत ही credible research. और आज के तारीख में research बिना अगर आप इतने sensitive topic पे आप film बना रहे हो, there's a big sense of responsibility on you. So you have to be very sure about what you're talking about. So it's a fantastic film, very different. Please watch it.
John.
Hello.
जैसे हमने पहले भी कहा था कि वी डिडंट प्लान दिस फिल्म अराउंड व्हाट हैज हैपेंड टुडे ये काफ़ी टाइम से हम लोग प्लानिंग कर रहे थे अनफॉर्चुनेटली दीज इंसिडेंट्स हैव हैपेंड और मेरे हिसाब से आई थिंक दिस इज अ राइट टाइम फॉर अ फिल्म लाइक दिस टू बी शोन टू इंडिया वैसे तो काफी प्रोड्यूसर्स कुछ ना कुछ तो करेंगे इसके बारे में
ऑलरेडी आ चुका है आज पेपरों में जो बना रहे हैं
अच्छा अच्छा
हाँ बंसाली जी और वो सब कर रहे हैं ना आज पेपर
अच्छा अच्छा कर रहे
हैं हाँ पूरा लिस्ट आ गया ऑलरेडी लिस्ट आ गया दे ऑल कम टुगेदर
सिकंदर साहब
जॉन
हैं तीन चार लोगों ने आज पहली बार मिले हैं शायद वो भी साथ में बनाने
नो आई डोंट थिंक सो आई डोंट थिंक दैट्स यू कैन जनरलाइज एंड आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू जनरलाइज लाइक दैट क्योंकि आई थिंक देयर इज अ प्लेस फॉर ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ फिल्म्स टोटल धमाल भी चली है फॉर एग्जांपल सो आई थिंक देयर इज अ प्लेस फॉर ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ फिल्म्स और हर एक फिल्म को हमें रिस्पेक्ट देना चाहिए हर एक फिल्म के लिए एक स्पेस होता है एक ऑडियंस होती है सो आई थिंक दिस इज आवर फिल्म वी हैव मेड इट विद अ लॉट ऑफ प्राइड एंड इट डजंट मीन दैट इफ वी मेड वन फिल्म ऑन हिस्ट्री वी विल मेक ऑल फिल्म्स ऑन हिस्ट्री बट यस अगर आप पूछोगे डज हिस्ट्री एक्साइट मी एज अ पर्सन एंड द टीम हियर यस इट डज क्योंकि इफ यू सी व्हाट आई हैव डन इन द पास्ट ऑल्सो इट हैज टू डू समथिंग विद हिस्ट्री एंड आई एंजॉय दैट स्पेस
जॉन हाय टुवर्ड्स योर राइट जॉन हाय दिस इज प्रियंका Hi John, this is Priyanka from Indian Express. John, there's a surge in the number of films that are made on patriotism or the nationalistic sentiment in the last 5 years. Do you think that it's also because that the sentiment in the country is such that Bollywood is also looking to, you know, cash in on that emotion and turn out such films?
Why cash in? High time, no? Sorry.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, go John.
Mr. John.
John, your opinion.
No, I think you've... I think the sentiment in the country is today there's a sense of feeling proud to be Indian and I think like they say this is the new India and if you make films on this let's look at Hollywood if Hollywood makes fantastic war films and they glorify their soldiers why can't we you know so I think it's this it's a great time for India. It's a great time for us, and it's a great time for the audience. And it's studios like Kaita, VA Films, Red Ice, and of course Viacom. They're backing us. It shows their faith in this kind of content. And we'd be happy to project things that are different and enjoyable for the audience.
Mr. Rovi, John, my question to you, director sahab. Yeah, my question to you is, abhi haal hi mein Pulwama jo incident hua hai, aap apni film ke zariye public ko kaise tempt karenge ya kis ab kya message dena chahenge aapki film ke zariye?
Ji, public ko tempt to bilkul nahi kuch karenge. The film is about being proud as an Indian, feeling proud. Hamara attempt yahi hai. It's very unfortunate Pulwama mein jo hua. बट सिंपल हमारा मैसेज है फिल्म में कि जो गर्व होता है हिंदुस्तानी होने में हम वो दिखा रहे हैं फिल्म में. सो दैट्स द इमोशन, दैट्स द मेन इमोशन दैट वी रन इन द फिल्म. और पुलवामा से मैं कनेक्ट नहीं करना चाहूँगा, बहुत अनफॉर्चुनेट है जो हुआ. तो जैसे जॉन ने पहले बोला, हमने ये सोच के नहीं बनाई थी कि ऐसा मूड होगा और हम उसको इनकैश करेंगे. दैट्स बीइंग वेरी अपॉर्चुनिस्ट. वो नहीं है, हमारा रिलीज पहले से प्लान था. बीन वर्किंग फॉर ईयर एंड हाफ ऑन द फिल्म. सो the message is very simple. I mean, the pride that one feels being an Indian, that's the pride I want to show in the film.
John, you're playing
whose question was tempt kisne kaha? No, you have to be very careful with the way you ask questions. You have a responsibility. No, I don't agree with the way you've asked this question. So yeah, so you have to apologize to everybody. Next question.
John, you're playing a raw agent. John, yeah, Lipika here. Okay, you're playing.
I can't miss you even in your silhouette. So.
You're playing a raw agent, Ravindra Kaushik. I want to know the role. 1 minute. I want to know what character, and are you guys also depicting that this war was a mind game of Manekshaw? And we won because of his mind game in 13 days. Though we were not well equipped with our soldiers. Or are you depicting that also?
Can I answer this question? Because I work
on the role. John elaborate on his role.
So let me begin by what I have to say, because it began from my head, from my research. So then John can continue, post my point. So see, this is not Ravindra Kaushik's story, period. What you read when you Google and figure out, you see just the tip of the iceberg. You know about 5 people on Google. I've researched on these spies, guys who go the other side for years. I mean, aap logon ko genuinely, nothing to undermine everyone. There's so much more to it which nobody knows about. So this is based on true events, jo 71 mein hua. It's not based on anybody's life specifically. And second point jo aapka hai, the war forms a backdrop of a story. It is a story of a spy who goes the other side. So war is the backdrop, like I said. It is not about the war. It's not a war film, like I said. It's a story of a spy. Wahan jata hai, kya hota hai, what he undergoes, and you know what happens to him by the end of the film. That's the film. So yeah, a great man like Sam Manekshaw doesn't figure in the narrative of my story. I mean, there's another film being made on him, which is fantastic. I think he's one of the pioneers that we've had in our country, an Indian general, the best that, you know, across the world, across the globe. So, but this film is not about him.
I'm asking about like how the film is made, from what perspective.
The question is very confusing and difficult.
Being a patriot is being objective, no?
No, I mean, there's like jingoism. Like at the end, even they are doing their job and so are we. But in movies like these, sometimes it happens that the other side is shown as like the bad guy. And I'm sure in their films also it's the same case with us. So like Razi dealt with it like from an objective perspective.
For that you should watch the film. Now I should be give so much away.
John, sir, on your left.
Yeah, but just to answer a bit of the question, and I give credit to Robbie here. He comes from an army family, and he's very responsible with the way he's told the story. And like you said, to answer your question, it's a very objective film. no one's bad or good in this. It's just how you look at things. So we're not depicting any other side as the bad side. It's a story of the spy who goes across. So, but again, it's a very different story from Razi. It's a very different story from many of the other... it's a very different story from Parmanu, for example. Or it's a very different story from many of the other stories you've seen. So you can't compare it to what we've seen in the past, which is why I was also excited to be a part of it. But to answer your question, it's not jingoistic. It's not that typical flag saluting film. It is very different, and that's why we're proud to be associated with it.
Okay. John sir, on your left. John sir, on your left. So this is Simran Singh here. John, sir, yeah, mera sawal aap se ye hai ki, first of all, congratulations for the fantastic trailer. Mera sawal aap se, we always saw you on screen playing larger than life character, but this time we are seeing that your character is not only hardcore action pack, but it also has a layers of emotion and drama. So has this role, can you just elaborate, has this role took a toll on you? What do you want to say about it? There are many instances that we saw in trailer.
Yeah, so very honestly, from when I started my career off to where I am today, I think, and I would want to believe that I have graduated as an actor also. I'm learning every day from everybody. And I think, yes, this film has taken a lot out of me, but positively. And I think it shows in the film, it's beautiful. It's the whole process that he goes through, the emotions he goes through, has come across beautifully in the film. And I think, like I said, you're only as good or bad as your director makes you, and my directors made something really special from what I've seen, which is why I'm proudly sitting here, and I'm actually playing on the front foot, and I'm saying it is a fantastic film and it's really, really well made. And as an actor, I feel very proud that if I have to spearhead my showreel, I'd spearhead my showreel with Romeo Akbar Walter today.
Hi John, how was the experience with John sir, and can you tell about your character?
No, I'm not telling you anything about my character. Please, leave something for the film. But it is what it is. What you see in the trailer, we've said a lot in the trailer. It's about 1971. All I can tell you here, and please take my word for this, it is extremely well researched. So there is nothing that's even remotely untrue or irresponsible in this film. So when you see it, you're definitely going to be entertained, but you're going to walk out learning a lot about what really happened in 1971, and that's what this film's about.
John, towards your right. John.
I think before I did these few films, people said I was very comfortable in action. So I think it's what you project inside me. The fact is that my team knows that I'm a very big India lover, and somewhere I attract scripts like this. So when you really love your country, you will attract stories like this. So I think this story happened for me the first time Robbie narrated it to me. I still remember this cap. He came in, good looking smart guy, walked in and he narrated like, ye karega nahi karega chhodna yaar, suna deta hu main. But when I heard it, I was blown by the story. I was like, wow. I said, today's date and age, this is the kind of film you must make. And when Moni came and met me for the first time, she said, I just want to be a part of this film because of the story. Itni interesting story hai, I just want to be a part of this. So I think it's very important to make good stories. So talking about your patriotic angle, if tomorrow there's a great patriotic film, I would love to do it. But I would not like to do like Madam Bollywood Hunga, Bollywood something said, right? That I would not like to do jingoistic films. I'm not anti any other country. I'm not anti any other religion. Very important. And I'm very pro-secular. And I'd like to make films that reflect the true nature of this country.
Yeah. Hi, John.
Yeah, absolutely.
Hi, John and Moni. This is Ravi.
Yeah, title Robbie.
Hi, so I would like to say about the title. Somebody question? Like, why Romeo Akbar Walter, right? So, yeah, so first when my husband told me about the script and the story and everything, so I questioned him that why Raw? Like, you know, what is it going to be like Raw stands for? So he was thinking and instantly he came up with these three names, Romeo, Akbar, Walter, and I was like, wow, really? So he said that, yeah, this is going to be there because there are these three characters. So it was like just, you know, very instant with this Romeo, Akbar, Walter title. So it was him, then he called up Robbie and he's like, Robbie?
John.
So honestly, we were struggling with the title, I'll be very frank. We were debating, you know, multiple names, theories. And like Vanessa said, Bundy got this fantastic idea in his head. I don't know what drinks or not, but he got this great idea. He called me in the night, so I don't know where it came from. But the moment I heard the title, I told him, fantastic. Let's not discuss it anymore. Get it registered. And
John,
we should not waste any time on it.
John and Mori, towards your right. मैंने ये सवाल सिकंदर से मिलन टॉकीज के ट्रेलर लॉन्च के दौरान पूछा था. जॉन और मौनी से जानना चाहूँगा, पुलवामा में जो घटना 20 दिन पहले हुई थी 14 फरवरी को, उसके बाद जो देश में माहौल बना है और जिस तरह से चेस्ट थम्पिंग हो रही है, वॉर मॉन्गरिंग हो रही है, वॉर करने के लिए कहा जा रहा है पाकिस्तान से, एक ही बार में निपटारा करने की बातें, और जिस तरह का माहौल बनाया जा रहा है पूरे देश में, इस बारे में आप लोग क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे और ये पूरी घटना के बारे में आप क्या कहेंगे?
जी, पहले तो जो हुआ वो नहीं होना चाहिए था, लेट मी स्टार्ट विद दैट. बट हैविंग सेड दैट, आई डोंट थिंक वी एज नेटिव्स ऑफ एनी नेटिव्स ऑफ एनी कंट्री, नोबडी वांट्स वॉर, यू नो. इट्स नॉट जस्ट वन साइड दैट गेट्स अफेक्टेड, इट्स बोथ द कंट्रीज दैट वुड हैव टू गो थ्रू अ लॉट ऑफ लॉस. एंड नो, वी इफ यू आस्क मी पर्सनली, आई डोंट वांट वॉर एंड आई डोंट थिंक एनीबडी वांट्स वॉर. बट I don't know, I'm not equipped to say what politically in the country what must happen, but what happened in Pulwama was absolutely wrong, and I that is what that I have to say.
So I think there has to be war against terror, not against a country or against a religion or against religions or between religions. So I am very clear in my outlook, and I mean, I'm probably, and I get picked up for it, I'm not one of the actors who's going to sit on the fence and say, nahi yaar, ye audience ko achha lagega, usko bura lagega. I'm saying things as they are, that I think there has to be war on terror. You have to nip the rose in the bud. It has to be over and done with. But that doesn't mean you have to fight with another country, or that doesn't mean you have to stereotype people. Simple. And the problem that's happening today across the world is we're getting polarized. We're stereotyping people, and that's probably the most dangerous sign. That should not happen. So, but that's the way the world is functioning today, and we've got to live in this world today. So.
And we don't learn. No matter what happens, we don't learn. So,
John, Ajit, well, John, here. On your right, John. On your left, sorry.
हेलो मौनी, मौनी मेरा सवाल आपसे है, आपके कैरेक्टर के बारे में जानना चाहूँगा. किस तरह का रहा एक्सपीरियंस जॉन सर के साथ, आपका एक्सपीरियंस कैसा रहा जॉन सर के साथ एक्सपीरियंस और आपके कैरेक्टर?
जी
सॉरी, उनको गैग ऑर्डर है कैरेक्टर के बारे में कुछ बात करने में. उनको पहले जब मेरे से पूछा कि क्या बोलना है, मैंने कुछ नहीं बोलना, तो ज्यादा कुछ बता नहीं पाएंगे आपको, क्योंकि
नहीं,
मैंने
नहीं, मैं ऑफ कोर्स बता सकती हूं कि मेरा कैरेक्टर, आई वर्क इन अ बैंक, दैट्स माय कैरेक्टर, दैट्स द वन लाइनर.
फुल स्टॉप.
John, will the
film be releasing? Bank mat puchna.
Okay, last two questions.
John, will the film be releasing in Pakistan amidst the tensions that are happening between the country? Many Bollywood films have taken the call of not releasing the film in Pakistan. Will Raw be releasing in Pakistan?
I think Ajit's better equipped to answer that question. He's the studio. It's not in my place to answer that question because my producer's here on my right and there's a producer on my left. So I'll leave the difficult questions to them and I'll answer the easy questions.
Uh,
really. I think the first one, let me take that on first. See, we are clearly focused and concerned about the India release first, you know. We haven't really taken a sort of view of what should be done so far as some of the other external territories are concerned, because this is a very big film, and it's a film which is about India, and it's about this character of an Indian. Whether another country we do release a film or not is, I think, a very separate decision, which is going to factor in all the context, you know. I think a lot of other activities, whether it's cricket or various other activities today, are all being factoring in a much larger context. So I think that's how we'll look at it.
John,
secondly, yes, I mean, a week postponement or shifting of films, these are all very routine things. What you want to actually look at is what is the best day for you to get your audience in the theaters. And that's really what the shift from a 12th to a 5th is all about. Nothing more than that.
John, Justin here from PTI towards your right.
Last question.
Yeah. John, we recently met Kangana, who was of the opinion that actors should take a political stand and should make a political commentary because they are considered role models in society. What are your views on that, taking it further? Do you feel actors and stars and film stars are obligated to make a political commentary happening in the country?
Yeah, if they're politically aware, and I think Kangana definitely is, and she's got a voice, and I think you must take a stand if you're politically aware. But you shouldn't be, like I say, stupidly talented. You know what I'm saying? You cannot be an idiot who doesn't know anything about which country lies where. What's happening if you don't know what's happening in Bihar to Syria, then you should just shut up and smile and show your mug that you've done so much work on. Don't talk. Right? So I think unless you're aware about what's happening, then only make a statement. If you're not aware, don't make a statement. I think everybody here sitting who's made this film on this bench here, everybody is, in my view, and I've spoken to everyone here, we're all very politically aware. We understand what's happening. Of course, Kashmir mein humne kafi shoot kara is film ko. So we know what is happening there, and we know what the grassroots and the ground root problems are there. So we understand what's really happening there. So when you know a situation, you can make a statement. But again, making a statement at the right time is important. Not making a statement for effect. Not making a statement to trend. So I am not in the business of trending. I don't want to trend. It's good to show a good film, educate your audience, and let's move on with life.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Okay, one last question. Ek sawal, last sawal.
Yes, definitely. I think he's a true hero of the country. And like I said, we are real life heroes. He's a real life hero, and we salute him.
Thank you so much, everyone. 5th of April, Romeo Akbar Walter releases photos. Thank you so much, everyone. I can hear the sound.